it starts, it's quite slow from the first. A change starts to happen, an innocent curse. The glare in his eye softens over the days. Teeth straighten and stop pointing every which ways. Once glossy and foggy, his eye once detached, is clear and it twinkles, gone the eye patch. His nasty long beard loses fire and flint. It's curly and frosty, starts smelling like mint. The captain is looking oddly quite cheery. Captain has lost all his anger and bile. We're all feeling merry and brimming with laughter. Our captain is changing, at least for a while. His face loses scars from old battles and fights. His cheeks get all rosy, and his eyebrows turn white, and they stop crushing down in a devilish way. Instead, they rise up like a rainbow archway. Halfway across the ocean, he's laughing, ho ho! No longer sips rum, once a toddy cocoa. His coat is dingy and resolute blue, has turned a nice burgundy, shiny and new. He's carrying mistletoe above his fat head, and the wenches he used to grab peck him instead. His blunderbuss sits in a holster quite calm. His naked girl tattoo has a heart that reads mom.
Our captain is looking oddly quite cheery. Our captain has lost all his anger and bile. We're all feeling merry and brimming with laughter. Our captain is different, at least for a while.
Nasty cigars are replaced by a pipe, and the smoke smells like raspberry angel delight. His chin's doubled up and his frame's not so muscular. He's a fat rascal scone, cheeks all corpuscular. He orders the crew to stop arguing loud, blows up the frigate with white lights on the shrouds. From each cannon's muzzle we drape a green wreath, from the crow's nest a gold star hangs down underneath. On the 24th day, we sing, dance, and smile. Captain stops swearing, he sports a hairstyle. His breath and his clothes smell like berries and cream. It's a life that we all live somewhere in our dreams.
Our captain is looking oddly quite cheery. Our captain has lost all his anger and bile. We're all feeling merry and brimming with laughter. Our captain's our comrade, at least for a while.
On the eve of this night, the last month in the year, he climbs to the poop deck, and while holding back tears, he says,
"All you bilge rats, guffer, louts, and buffoons, Merry Christmas to all, you're my bloody fine crew."
And we all cheer him back, raise our flagons to toast. This captain we fear, who right now we love most, 'cause tomorrow he's back to the bastard he was. It's another long year till we see Captain Claus.
Our captain is looking oddly quite cheery. Our captain has lost all his anger and bile. We're giddy like children, we sing and we laugh. Our captain is Santa, at least for a while. Our captain is looking oddly quite cheery. Our captain has lost all his anger and bile. We're giddy like children, we sing and we laugh. Our captain is Santa, at least for a while. Our captain is looking oddly quite cheery. Our captain has lost all his anger and bile. We're giddy like children, we sing and we laugh. Santa, at least for a while. Our captain is Santa, at least for a while.
I don't know. I couldn't hear the fiddle loud enough when I was...
Okay. Clyde?
Yeah?
Are you going to play anymore? Because I want to put the camera on you to film you.
Yeah, I didn't. And I'm on my way. Don't sell the house, don't rent the car. Stay there.